All right, boys, come on.
Please welcome the legendary world champion of close-up magic, Michael Ammar.
You know this, that masters of close-up magic are skillful, entertaining, and smell like an Irish Spring commercial. So you can never get too close to this year's winner for best close-up magic. Please applaud for Mr. Michael Ammar.
Many members of our committee who witnessed your superb magic and warm, friendly interaction with our guests are still talking about it. We appreciate your desire to create an unforgettable experience for our guest. You certainly met and exceeded our expectations. Michael Ammar is a magician with unequaled credentials. When corporations and A-list celebrities worldwide need their event to succeed, they call upon the magic of Michael Ammar. In the introduction to his book, The Magic of Michael Ammar, David Copperfield named Michael the magician's magician. He's been awarded the Oscar equivalent from the prestigious Academy of Magical Arts 6 times, the gold medal in World Championships, Tannen's Magician of the Year, and the only 3-time winner in Sleight of Hand from the International Magic Awards. Ammar's list of awards is unprecedented. Along the way, Michael has starred on more magic videos and DVDs than anyone in history, becoming such international bestsellers, they transformed magic media for future generations of magicians. He is one of the most sought-after consultants of magic in the world, with clients such as David Copperfield, Siegfried and Roy, Doug Henning, and David Blaine. No wonder Magic Magazine listed him as one of the most influential magicians of the last century. Caesar's Palace in Las Vegas handpicked Michael Ammar to open their magical empire and to stay for over 1,000 live performances. Michael's appearance on a televised Korean magic special was so well received that he later returned to star in his own hour-long magic special. And if that wasn't enough, the BBC documentary The Greatest Magic Tricks in the Universe Ever voted Michael Ammar's cups and balls routine above Houdini as having one of the greatest magic effects of all time.
Michael Ammar is one of the great practitioners of sleight of hand in the world of magic today. He's doing some of the most difficult moves ever done with cups and balls, and he's doing them flawlessly.
Michael Ammar's version of cups and balls is wonderful, and why cups and balls is important is that it's a classic of magic that you have to learn if you want to be a real magician, and it dates back to Greeks did it, the Romans did it, and he's got a wonderful version, and he beautifully handles the wand to make the ball vanish. What I really love in it is the moment when he makes the third ball appear almost by magic.
Number two, for the third, all I have to do is spin the wand twice, once, twice, and tap. I get ball number three right where I want it, right on top of the cup.
It's a classic piece of misdirection. I mean, if anyone's videoing this and they will go back and they'll watch it and they'll go, well, how did we miss that? Because it's great misdirection.
Now, ball number three, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'll actually leave my hand open.
Hi, I'm Michael Ammar. I spent the last 30 years learning to create a magical experience that people can talk about for the rest of their lives. I regularly do this on stage for hundreds of people, but with an intimate group, say with 100 people or less, every person feels as if they are part of the experience.
Well, heck, I'll just rub that four of hearts on there and it'll turn to the three of clubs, so that'll be perfect.
There's lots of comedy in my show, but always with the utmost respect. no matter what kind of event it is, a sales meeting or a private party, after dinner or a breakfast meeting, if I'm going to create a lifelong memory, it's going to be a happy memory. With magic, anything's possible, so it becomes the perfect theme for any motivational or marketing campaign and an ideal way to demonstrate any product distinction. So whether you want to build crowds at a trade show or motivate the sales force, magic is a fascinating way to spice up any presentation.
Just like magicians have improved the bottle creation trick, release two of Erie Connection will improve the way you create things for your policyholders.
Being astonished is much more than just being fooled. People come back to magic over and over again because it's exhilarating and they're stimulated by the astonishment.
Yeah.
There's a card inside of that.
Give me a break.
Wouldn't it be interesting if that turned out to be the four of spades that had your name written across the face of it?
All the casinos feature magic because they know people walk out happy and excited, reminded that we have the power to affect outcomes, that we can influence greater possibilities upon reality. And that great stuff is just a byproduct of the fun.
I know you're thinking, that's fine for the kids, but where's my 20? Okay, now, I haven't forgotten. I haven't forgotten. That's the reason that we have the lemon here, because never let it be said that I would give you a raw deal.
That's a lemon. That's a big one.
Tonight we have a legend in the art of conjuring. Please welcome the world champion of close-up magic, Michael Ammar.
Queen, king, ace of clubs, the pin, jack, queen, royal flush in spades, royal flush in hearts, royal flush in diamonds. That's all four. Royal flushes.